Hi everyone. Are you feeling popful today? I know I am. In fact, I'm in such a popful mood that I'll switch over to mail. We just received a letter from the Gaul people, and we are going to hopefully use it to go rescue Gaul. I'm not sure which Gaul it is exactly, but it's a Gaul. And that's all that really matters. Sorry about the weird editing the other day. I know you couldn't really see the path that I took for a little bit. But yeah, this is pretty much it. Just go straight right from there and then walk, go up, climb up this ladder. And from here, it's just a hop, a skip, and a jump. Whoa, I can kill butterflies in one hit. Crazy. Hop, a skip, and a jump over to the pit, where we have a boss fight coming up. A boss fight with a fellow named Bony Rubbler. I don't remember that fight too well. I don't think it's too difficult. I'm gonna try to make sure I don't, try to make sure I don't extend past the 11-minute limit in the future. But, you know, with the long cutscenes... Oh, speaking of which...
You have no idea how good your pasty white face looks to me right now! My friends are still down there in Bony Rubbler's prison! Can you help them, too?
Awful presumptuous, I think, but... Oh well. Frankly, I'm surprised she didn't have something to say about that. It looks an awful lot like she's helping people for free. Which everybody knows Popful just doesn't do. I better save it here. I'm not sure when the boss is coming up. Probably in this room. Oh yeah, this guy. He's not too hard. If I remember correctly. It's mostly just, not doing that. Oh yeah, he can only... Damn it. He's no threat to you unless he's swinging his sword. I believe. And I'm out of arms. In case you were wondering, I can switch over to Tat, and I still have to wait for that arms meter to fill up. Which is kind of bogus. Oh yeah. Actually, Tat's who I want to use here because his weapon can... Well... I thought it could go through his protective barrier, but I guess not. Yeah, this guy's a joke. By the way, I set up a blog over at Tumblr, T-U-M-B-L-R, where I post updates to my LPs, and I post updates about my LPs. So, in the future, if I disappear for several months at a time, then you can check out what's going on there. That's dukeofthebump.tumblr.com. Hey, got a prison key. And I have a link to that in my YouTube profile, so check that out if you're interested. You can subscribe to the feed and... Oh.
I laugh! We were beginning to think we'd be in here forever! Oh, thank you!
Oh, it was nothing. Are you okay?
Yeah, we're all fine now. Come on down to our village and we'll thank you proper.
Okay, before we head back to the village, let's continue exploring the upward path a little bit. Like I was saying, you can subscribe to my Tumblr blog, and that'll give you all my video updates plus any textural updates. I don't know if I'm actually going to, like, blog there, like, write, but I want to at least try to post information about my LP stuff. I'm probably not going to start another LP immediately after I'm finished with this. Well, I don't know. I might. This is probably going to take a pretty good bit of time, because this is, what, my 10th update? And I'm not even past the second area yet. And there are 5 updates. Or 5 areas, rather. Yeah, 5 updates. That's going to be a long game. I'm pretty sure that this area is actually completely optional, and I'm just coming up here to collect some treasure. That's all. Just treasure. I probably should have gone back to town and healed Mail first. But Tato's doing okay by himself. Those fireballs only do 1 point of damage, so no point worrying about that. Yeah, the discrepancy in damage that things deal in this game is ridiculous. It's like the enemies deal freaking 50 points of damage, but spikes and fireballs deal 1 to 5 damage. It's not even worth considering. Well, barely. Hey! Oh, I'm out of ammo.
I think I'll wave my cane some more.
I shouldn't have done that. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. At least that skeleton didn't respawn. Oh, for crying out loud. Ah! Alright. I get the hint. Well, she's not doing too well either. I'm gonna have to waste some fruit. Freaking orange. Not even worth eating. There better be something good up here. Oh, I should have left that alive. Damn it. Let's try this. Hey! I have my shield up! You can stand on these things. Oh, Christ. Ah! Oh. Apparently, you can only carry one elixir at a time. I didn't know that before, because I never had more than one. Because I'm not very good at this game. I mean, I'm okay. I get by. But I'm not expert or anything. Well, now the shield decides it wants to work. I don't know. Skeletons in this game remind me of the ones from Moana. All having to freaking break them down before you can actually kill them. I think the ones in Moana did that. Maybe they just took a bunch of hits. I don't know. Alright. Oh yeah. I don't even want to be here yet. Damn it. All that work. And it's just Lover's Leap. Alright, treasure. Is that it? I was hoping it'd be an elixir. Or something. Oh great. I came all this way for 500 gold. 500 lousy gold. Eh? Alright, time to fall a great distance. Die in a fire! Freaking dragon head. Yeah. I'm on the right track. Alright, tune in next time for more Gaul Village, where we will consult the local townsfolk and collect our reward. I'm Duke of the Bomb. See you later.